kolmannella bossi on Samilla kourassa lanttua vain kiinni, ja nyt on sitten virolaisella paikka ottaa OG:lle 15 kierros.
Hyvin sai plantin tuohon reka tälle puolelle, nyt on periaatteessa paine on ensin puolella. Siellä onneksi Samilla on kuitenkin värisuora vielä inventorissa kamaa, että saa varmasti saavutettua nousun tai pankin tai poltettua jomman kumman. Heitettyä kompot sinne, mutta katsotaan. Miten Aleksi B tästä lähtee, silloin valo kumminkin.
Kyllä, ja Arielin pitää melkein ottaa sukkana tuohon kiinni sitten, kun sinne pää saavutkaa, että molotovit laitetaan pois, mennä 10 sekuntia, että pommi räjähtää. Tässä kyllä ensin pelaa ajanpöllistä itsensä kovaa tahtia pihalle. Molotovi menee... Ei jumala! Aleksi ottaa ympyrsä ekan! Löytääkö toista, pommi lähtee purkuun?
Ei saa.
Ei jumalauta!
Siinä oli kyllä Aleksilta taas ne.
Nav picks up a kill crucially over towards B, but that's just one player, the only player at the base of B site. Mayern's been there alone, round and round again. Stewie's just so exposed, and he never thought of turning attention. Nitro caught with nades, mistakes being made by Liquid, giving a chance at MIBR to get back into this, but it is still 3v3. Everybody's in the same position now!
Oh my god, what?
He just runs right through! And Team Liquid!
Stop! Come on, man! What the hell?
They'll
what
take...
is that?
Look, going into this, I didn't expect to be in double overtime. I didn't expect it to be that competitive at all. I think that's a good step in the right direction. It is a worrying sign that it was Vertigo.
So. What are you pointing at me for?
Fine. Because we've got that clip that you
requested
ready for you.
Oh, right, yes. Okay, I think we've got a little clip here. See, here's actual proof that MIBR can't handle Liquid inside or outside of the server.
Yeah, that was an actual messy moment. I do like the joke there, Duncan. I would have
laughed. It wasn't bad, was it?
Maybe the people at home are probably... We can laugh in the audience.
Skottet sitter där och det är Totte som är kvar på fötterna. Bra med HP. Räcker med en liten bula i tån nästan till. Så ska det här kunna gå vägen. Tydligt vart han är någonstans. Det är huvudskottet som kan göra det. Och det får ju in... Totte, ett skott! Ett skott, Totte! Oh my god. Alltså, är det för silverfight?
Totte, för helvete! Skärp dig!
Vad är det för...
Oh, fan.
...in the bomb for longer. That's good enough for his teammates. They just have to cover the position of the plant. It's in the corner as well. It's not at default, which gives them more of an angle to work with from the ramp, but it's Buster left in a one-on-two. He's got the first kill. There's no kit. He knows he's got the time to work with. Warp's trying to spin. Oh, he's doing it successfully. 3 seconds.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
What is going on? What was that?
That's ridiculous.
Oh, dear.
I love how he even slowed down the line.